With WP Fluent Forms, you can now set a certain format for users to follow when filling up a form. The form will only accept data in that specific format and deny all others. To use this, you will need the Mask Input field. Type Mask Input on the search bar on the Input field section on the right and click on it and drag and drop it. Now hover over the Mask Input and click on the Edit icon. Name your element label and align it. Set the Admin field label and placeholder. In the Mask Input field, you will be offered 5 predefined masking formats. But you can set your own format with the custom option. In that case, provide your desired format in the Custom Mask Input field. For a customized mask input, use a 0/pound to indicate a numerical character. Use an uppercase A to indicate an alphabetical character. Use an asterisk to indicate any alphanumeric character. All other characters are literal values and will be displayed automatically. Select whether this field is required or not. Click on the Save button. For more plugin updates and awesome tutorials, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and don't forget to hit that bell icon.